Okay, I'll now reinstall VideoStar after deleting it to free up space and verification required. Tap continue and decided to view billing information. I don't wanna view billing information. All I want is the freaking install VideoStar!